of faith. While our immortal vines have left us distant from our baser selves, consider us subjects. Those who gaze upon our cloud-swept towers with simmering, violent envy. They hold still the old fears. Depth and darkness. The windless embrace. Give to fear a form and yet none. A vague hydra, a lobed monstrosity surging from the unfathomable. Reminding them who their gods are. Hydroid.